Myself Rani Durga Neharika. My project is in-depth studies and experimental work, super nano fertilizers. This project is guided by Sudhanshu Singh from Amity University, Rajasthan. Let's go to the introduction. Our study is to develop controlled-release nanofertilizers for promoting development of environmental friendly and sustainable agriculture. Our study applied nanoscaled and nanostructured materials for the production of super nano fertilizers. We used biofertilizers like rhizobium, azospirillum, azotobacter and pseudomonas in combination with neem-based silver nanoparticles. Then these are tested on selected crop varieties of Fabaceae family, ensuring slow and efficient release into the plant system. They are developed in such a way that they retain properties like high solubility, stability, effectiveness and less ecotoxicity. The methodology we used are we use some beneficial microorganisms to prepare biofertilizers, namely rhizobium, azotobacter, azospirillum and pseudomonas. Firstly, these bacteria are isolated by respective methods from soil samples by using serial dilution techniques. The second part of the work is generating silver nanoparticles from neem leaves extract. We use 3 mm silver nitrate in 100 ml distilled water, then added 5 ml of 3 mm silver nitrate solution to the rest. Various techniques such as DLS and UV visible spectrophotometer quantized the silver nanoparticles we produced. The results are: the required microorganisms for the preparation of respective biofertilizers are cultured successfully. Then we used charcoal as carrier to combine all these beneficial biofertilizers into a single mixture. Next, synthesis of silver nanoparticles by biological method is done. And this liquid formulation is added to the powdered form of biofertilizer and to make it into a complete nano biofertilizer. We tested the above prepared nano fertilizers on rice crop varieties and potato plants, and their controlled release on root and shoot growth was observed. To conclude, the major advantage of the above fertilizers are they have yielded high crop varieties, providing good nutrition to the consumers. Due to its slow release property, there is reduced environmental damage. We developed them in such a way that they retain maximum beneficial properties. They are tested for their efficiency by physical properties like root and shoot growth and translocation of nutrients, etc. It is hence positively proved that they have effect on improving the solubility of nutrients, increasing bioavailability, and hence finally nutrient uptake efficiency. I want to acknowledge my guide Sudhanshu Singh for his guidance throughout the project. And I want to thank Dr. C. Manjulata, Principal, Government City College, for her valuable support and allowing us to use the infrastructure of the college for forwarding our research work. And I also want to thank Mrs. P. Pushpalata, Head and Faculty, for extending her support for validation of nanoparticles at the prestigious IICT Hyderabad. I want to thank bioclues.org and INBIX 2020 Conference Committee for giving me this wonderful opportunity to present my paper. Thank you.